dog eat dog world out here. Yeah, we've already passed. It looked like they got a little carnival that might be going this evening. And we're getting ready to enter Main Street, which hopefully will be pretty neat. Get to see some interesting architecture.
Se está bonito ese tomate rojito, tomate bonito. Ahí te vengo dando ese tomate.
Gracias. Hey, I am live. This is JD. We're live in Zacatecoluque. And this is about an hour away from Central America. An hour away from my house here in Central America in El Salvador. And so we're exploring the town a little bit. And I'm still getting used to this DJI little gimbal. So bear with me. But we're down here for a drag race cars event tomorrow. And I'm looking forward to it. Should be lots of fun. Let me turn this around. Now, this is one of the streets. This is like their big Mercata, I'm guessing. So we're gonna go in here and we're gonna look around and let you see just sort of what they sell, different things like that. It's pretty bright out here, so it's hard to see the screen and know if I'm getting this filmed right. So bear with me. And it looks like this might be the dining area upstairs. Looks like mostly restaurants, tiendas, places to eat. Gracias. Really amazing. And anyway, so far it's been sort of fun. I got checked in at the hotel that I'm staying at. It's the Tropical Hotel. Nice folks over there, got me situated. I'm right by the pool. That might come in handy later. So we'll see about that. Let's look and see what they got on the buffet. Looks good. I got chicken. Some deep fried chicken there. That's good. Yeah, I didn't want to go in there too much. Doesn't look like they're having a service or anything like that, but out of respect, I just don't try not to go into churches very often. Hola a todos. En este video, viaje a Zacatecoluca está en el Departamento de La Paz. Una hora aproximadamente de mi casa. Esta es una ciudad más grande de lo que esperaba. Muchas tiendas y comercios. Cine en
Punto y aparte. Delicioso.
In el aproximo,
in el próximo video,
Livare
in el próximo video,
Reshway.
Primo.
Livare, gracias por los me gusta y los comentarios. Hasta la próxima, es hasta luego y nos vemos luego. Adiós.
Te volvemos a preparar, la mala experiencia.